Well, as a multi-stakeholder project, everyone needs to be involved. It's industry, civil society, citizens, governments, think tanks, vendors, and enablers of different software programs, apps, etc. And it has to be founded in a set of principles like non-discrimination, harmonized standards, economic competition, so that it won't facilitate the formation of new monopolies.